Today in this video, we are going to do a quick technical analysis on IMPP stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about a Telegram or WhatsApp channel where I post regular market updates. If you haven't joined our Telegram or WhatsApp channel, the link will be given in the description box. Here you have clearly seen that IMPP was traded near about $3.4. So if you're thinking to buy this stock, then I will recommend you that you have to wait. It will be reached near about $3. Then you have to buy this stock. Why I recommend you near about $3? Because you have clearly seen that near about $3, this stock takes a many times support from that level. And after taking the support, every time stock try to bounce back from that level. You have clearly seen that. So chances are very high that this stock reach near about $3 and it will take a support from that level, and after taking the support again it will bounce back from that level, and your stop loss should be below this swing, which was near about $2.7 will be your stop loss. Only 0.3 cents will be at your risk, and your target first target price should be near about $3.41 and your second target price should be $4. I hope you really liked our video. If you like our video, hit the smash the subscribe button, and if you haven't joined our Telegram or WhatsApp channel, the link will be given in the description box. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.